Today we will going to learn numbers name. See the first one. What is this? This is 1. How many fish are there? There is only 1 fish. So let's pronounce the spelling of 1. O-N-E, 1. Say it again. O-N-E, 1. O-N-E, 1. Say it again. O-N-E, 1. See, now how many butterflies are there? See, there are how many butterfly? There are 2 butterfly. So how we write 2? We write 2 like this. So say the spelling of 2. T-W-O, 2. T-W-O, 2. Now how many cups are there? There are 3 cups. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 cups. So we will write 3 like this. Now say the spelling of 3. T H R double E, 3. Say it again. T H R double E, 3. Now the next is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So say the spelling of 4. F-O-U-R, 4. Say it again. F-O-U-R, 4. Now how many Christmas trees are there? There are 5 Christmas tree. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. So say the spelling of 5. F I V E, 5. Say it again. F I V E, 5. So let's do it again. Say the spelling of 1. O N E, 1. How many fish? 1. O N E, 1. Now 2. T W O, 2. T-W-O, 2. Now the third is 3. T-H-R-double-E, 3. T-H-R-double-E, 3. Now the, say the spelling of 4. F-O-U-R, 4. F-O-U-R, 4. Now say the spelling of 5. F-I- V-E, 5. F-I-V-E, 5. Now today's homework is you have to learn the spelling 1 to 5 and you have to write in your notebook also 3 times. Thank you for watching my video.